called Dead Pony and we're from Glasgow.
We've been a band for about 3 years, I think about the end of 2019, wasn't it?
So me and Anna had met and we'd been making music together and then we just kind of like recruited Liam and Ewan from other bands we'd seen at gigs and stuff, and then that was it really.
Probably a band for about, I don't know, 6 months or something before COVID, but we actually just signed a deal literally in March before we went into lockdown, so we still had a bunch of music to put out through lockdown, which actually like kept us busy and sane through the whole pandemic.
Yeah.
And then when we came out of it and we were allowed to gig again, we'd gained a bunch of fans and stuff that we didn't have at the start of it, so it was actually okay. It's funny because before I walk on stage, I actually always get really nervous. And then they're like, you're fine, you know, just chill out, you're going to be on stage, everything will be okay. And then as soon as I like walk over that threshold of being backstage to like on stage, it's just like something takes over you. I don't know how to explain it.
Away, it?
Yeah, like all of your fears and anxieties just go away, and then I almost become a different person on stage. It's
I think it's
weird.
Like turning nervous energy into like excitement.
Yeah.
Which then becomes a positive energy when you're performing.
And like once you're on stage, there's not much you can do.
No,
like what's the point of being nervous? Because you're there already, so you may as well just like try and do well.
Yeah. When we started the band, we've always had this idea that like this environment would be a place that we would want to eventually get to. It's like playing an arena.
I think the thrill of just like walking onto a stage of that size is just feels great. It feels like where you should be going with your music, isn't it?
Yeah, gives something really to aim for.
Yeah, totally. Really good feeling.
It's just so great to see artists in their element and doing something that they enjoy doing.
You feel conceited, you're running around in circles.
You told me I was.